A terrific explosion that came to be identified as a gas cylinder explosion that occurred around midday in Ajipsel, Bara City, threw dwellers into panic. This, according to police, claimed lives of two living, seven injured, and by press time, at least six had been rushed to Mbara Referral Hospital.
This is in the afternoon, in a place we are called Chisenyi, which is called in Kakova Division, Mbara City. There was a blast at a metal workshop where they collect scrap. And unfortunately, two of the casual laborers were trying to cut a gas cylinder for metal, and the gas cylinder exploded, killing two. Yeah, that is Hussein and Baker. Those are the only names we have for now. But as our investigations go on, we'll be able to get their full details and where they come from. We also have three people who are injured. That is Kamsin Osham and Emmanuel, and also Tumwebaze John. Tumwebaze John is supposed to be the owner of this metal workshop.
At emergency ward, medics worked around the clock to give life to patients, including Eunice Komujuni, who had gone to buy old iron sheets. Komujuni sustained facial-like scratches as a result of fragments that landed on her from the device. She and one Anthony Simura were brought in here while subconscious, though the latter did not have serious injuries. Besides, were these two minors, aged 10 and the other aged 2, both survivors of the gas explosion. The little ones were traumatized by events despite the fact that they were given first aid. In a blink of an eye, medics would then rush another victim, said to be 26, to the intensive care for operation. The victims, who were surrounded by a team of medics, sustained grave injuries, according to Dr. Anthony Okengo, the in charge of the ward.
Okay, 27-year-old has burns of about 27%, second degree burn. And the others have cut wounds which are not threatening, and there are some who are brave. One has a brave, so this condition.
By press time, different people were still trickling in to check on their loved ones. Story by Halson Kagure and Abud Karim Sengendo for the news.